coming out to our performance today. The first song we're going to do is Autumn Leaves. Falling leaves slip by my window. The autumn leaves are letting go. I see your lips, those summer kisses, the summer hands I used to hold. Days go on, and soon I'll hear the winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when autumn leaves start to fall.
Thank you.
trailing gold. I see your lips, those summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. And since you went away, the days go long, and soon I'll hear the winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves just the band, and they're going to play all blues.
Thank you. Thank you. Joshua Habich's ensemble, and that tune was Alone Together, written by Arthur Schwartz. I got the idea to play this song from Chad Lefkowitz Brown on the Standard Sessions, and after chopping and changing a few things, I came up with that. Now I'd like to invite Gillian up to the stage to sing our next song, introduced by Chris.
Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming. The next song is going to be All the Things You Are. I pretty much just lifted this arrangement, well, at least the first bit, straight from the Ella Fitzgerald recording from 1963. It was arranged by the great Nelson Riddle. He did a lot of work for Capitol Records. He arranged for the likes of Frank Sinatra, Judy Garland, the list goes on. So I'm pretty much borrowing heavily from that arrangement.
Thank you.
start to believe that trembles at the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel cloud that lights the stars. The dearest things I know are what you are.
Particular recording, but we wanted to do something that wasn't in 4/4, so see how this goes.
Do I hold it? to introduce our soloists. We have Liam on the trumpet, Lockie on the sax. We've got Katie and Ashley and Chris and Dan and Dan. So this next tune is arranged by our wonderful teacher, Josh. And this is a tune that I brought to the table because I love it. It's really fun. It's a vocalise by Annie Ross that really sort of made her famous, I think, based on a saxophone solo by Lenny Wardell. And for anyone who doesn't know what a vocalise is, it's basically when a vocalist replaces a solo with lyrics rather than scat syllables. So this is a tune called Twisted.
Described it, that'd be better than mine. I didn't listen.
listened to his jive. I knew all along that he was all wrong. And I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not, oh no. My was told me that I was right out of my head. But I said to doctor, I think that it's you instead. Cause I have got a thing that we can do to prove that I'll have the last laugh on you. Cause instead of one head, I've got two. And you know that two heads are better than one. Thank you.
Through my head like
Please welcome Christian Brand to the stage.
Pack up all my caring woe, seems to never understand me. All the hard luck stories that will hang me. Make my bed shine a light. I'll be coming home tonight, blackbird. Sweep, 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 sweet, 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 sweep, sweep, da di da di da 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 da
featuring Lachlan, Ricardo, Jeanette, and Dan.
One, two, three. Jack on the drums, everybody. play some tunes for you today, and I hope you enjoy them. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. On the double bass, keeping that tight. Jamie Keys on the drums. Together we are the Transient Tonics. by popular vote within the band. The next song we're going to play for you is Blue Boss, originally by Kenny Dorham.
Thank you.
Ensemble class, lovingly guided by an alumni, Lachlan McKenzie, who hopefully is sitting there enjoying it. Up next we have Exactly Like You, originally composed by Jim McHugh and lyrics by Dorothy Fields. Thank you.
Should we spend money on a show or two when no one plays those love scenes exactly like you? You make me feel so grand. I want to give the world to you. You make me understand every little dream I dream, scheme.
Someone.
Thank you very much. That concludes our performance.
Check 1, 2. Yeah, that's nice, Gary.
Thank you. Thanks everybody. Thank you for coming or staying here from other ensembles. We are Andrew's Ensemble. That was Green Dolphin Street. The song's important. That was on Green Dolphin Street. That featured myself, Tom, and Jose on some solos there. We were taught by Andrew Shaw, and we were going to call ourselves either Bandrew or Not Too Sure. So maybe you can tell us at the end which one you prefer. But we like both of those at the same time. Alrighty. Next up, we got a tune called Alone Together. This one's going to feature John on bass, Jason on trumpet, and we've got Jamie with a solo as well, so keep your ears out for those. You won't be able to miss them anyway. Alright, let's go. Weather.
strong as long as we're together.
again for coming to watch all of the ensembles tonight. We are Rob's ensemble, and we've got Will and Tom and Jeremy and Bobby. My name's Evie, and Gary has kindly decided to help us out. Our first tune is going to be It's You and No One. This is the first one that we worked on this semester because we had to do a workshop with the Jazz at Lincoln Center guys, and Rob arranged this for us so that we had something to do. Yes.
It's you and no one for me. It's you and no one for me. It's you.
too wonderful to be what you see. Could there be eyes like yours? Could there be lips like yours? Could there be smiles like yours? Honest and true.
Thank you.
collaborative arrangement, some cool Bobby and Rob lines. The next song that we're going to do is called What's New.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thanks for sticking around. That song was called Along Came Betty, and that was an arrangement by our bassist, Anthony Carroll. I'll introduce the rest of the band as well. We have Sam Woodford here on the keys, Miguel Mendoza on the drums, and Daniel Bevan on the trumpet. Oh, and my name's Kim, and I'm doing vocals. I'm joining them. This next one is called I Hear a Rhapsody. We're doing it as a ballad, and I arranged this one. Hope you enjoy.
Here around. days are so blue when you're away. And my heart longs for you so.
Andrew Shaw, give it up for Andrew Shaw. This one plays around with like metric modulation, so we do a few different time signatures with this one. It's gonna be a wild ride. Buckle up. Yeah. Thank you.
the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek.
Yeah, we did right.